Alright, we're back. We made adjustments, and I totally forgot that I wasn't recording, and now I am recording, so yeah, okay, cutscene.
A soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation.
Okay, one sec, gotta pause and just... sound. Gotta just... Okay, I'm gonna turn that off. It'll be coming through my mic, and then if I then if I go to here, and one sec. It's like one of my favorite games, and my stream for this game has totally been just not good at all. Like, nobody's really been watching, and... I've, like, had tons of background noise and shit, and just, like, I almost feel like I should just, like, stop trying to stream, because it's, like, a 40-hour game. Like, it's gonna be a really long stream with, like, a lot of multiple parts. And it makes me wonder if, it's even worth trying to record. God damn it. Hold on. Switch out my input. Like, I should just play through it and have a good time, because I doubt anybody's even gonna watch it.
Yeah. That pillow fell. I mean, Dad, when I'm not here and you play this game, just text me that you're gonna play and I'll watch the stream.
Oh, I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you.
When you do stream it.
Where is my sound?
Hey, Dad, look at your forehead in the thing. It had a black thing on it.
Where's my sound now? God bless America.
Maybe it's because it's paused.
No, like when I move this, it should make noise.
It should? It doesn't do that with my computer. Oh, maybe it's because it's an older model, my computer.
What the fuck? Why is it not working? God, this stream is just... I don't understand why it's not working. Sounds
plugged. What the heck? Why did Russ Tex say she wants him so bad, lol?
Because Jesse's always hitting on Cloud.
Jesse?
Yeah, one of the other characters. She's not around right now. In fact, that's the whole reason Cloud's here, is because Jesse got injured. Why are my speakers not working? Oculus Virtual Audio, why would I want to be putting my sound through the audio device? Why is it not working? Yeah, I'm not getting any sound at all now.
Maybe turn it back to the PS4 screen? Maybe you'll get sound? That's usually what happened to me once. See? Knew it.
Whatever.
I knew it.
The most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you forget someone?
What did I do? You strike me as the time to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a waste of indulgence it would be if they were murdered.
Okay, let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Marco? The life stream.
The lifeblood of the planet.
Our planet.
It's right in his face.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh? We do indeed keep on stripping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mother has come to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye at the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful Sumerax. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai? The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
They were using Avalanche to stoke war.
Anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose. God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
He just took control of their detonating bombs.
They've actually been doing the terrorist acts. Like Avalanche hasn't been doing damage at all. It's all been planned by these guys. They've been sabotaging themselves to make it look like Wutai is doing it so that they can start the war with Wutai and take their Mako. Mako.
I'm sick of this.
Who's Wutai?
I'm sick of all of this.
It's a country that has like a lot of Mako energy reserves and shit.
Get your head in the game!
Shinra wants an excuse to go to war with them so they can take their land and shit.
Sounds like a...
So they can get more Mako energy. Jesus Christ. She had Thundara.
Yeah, fine.
Oh, I gotta press over.
Thank you.
fucking obnoxious. Scared the fuck out of me.
I know that scared me so badly too.
What the fuck is that?
Summon ability. Pressure. Pressure, Dad. It's almost there.
Yeah!
Thunder up and Air Buster. Is Thunder good against those guys since they're machines?
Yeah, on weakness things. Yeah.
motion.
Don't overdo it.
He cannot get stunned. You're doing this really well.
Yeah, I guess really being prepared, really. Yeah, I thought I got it.
Oh, crap.
I know, I can't use any fucking items. See, your ATP got... Okay, yeah. Oh, you fuck!
Wait.
Come on. Come on, fill up. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Come on. Barrett, you got this.
Survive!
Ah!
You.
Oh, my goodness. He survived. It just barely got in time, like you
know. I don't know if I can do the limit break because he's now flying away. I don't think I can do it. Yeah, goddammit, you fag. Okay.
That was so lucky. how you used the mega cushion just before he died. I'm scared now. I think that guy's really cool, Barrett.
Yeah. Oh, he was a badass in last game, like. And again, he's the only one who can do.
Oh, crap.
Well, at least he's still. Oh, what the fuck was that?
He just fucking like beat the shit out of me. Oh my god. Barret's not dead.
He almost got me. Come on, guys. Bring it on.
Oh my god. I almost had a heart attack right there. Like, someone was gonna die.
Diva, why did you not cure? Why didn't you cure? I said cure!
Oh crap, that laser beam.
Oh, you fag. Come on.
You got this.
Heal up. God, that ATB gong is so stressful.
I know, it is so stressful. Phoenix down.
Yeah, she has rays. Come on.
You're
too late.
Yes, Barrett, you got this. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I just completely forgot.
Oh my god, get the fuck out of here!
Aw, oh, Cloud! I just realized we were streaming.
Oh yeah. Is he gonna blast my other fucking party member?
Cloud has a limit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you gotta use tactics.
And get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Come on.
What's that? Are those just gloves?
Yeah.
Oh. What was that?
The grappling hook that we were given to escape with once we completed our mission.
Oh. Trapped like sewer rats. That boss was terrifying.
pretty intense. Yeah, like I said, I wasn't prepared for that at all, and I got my, like, I almost made it, and then got my ass handed to me and freaked out on recorded video, so.
I always, no. Sweetie.
Oh.
What's happening?
Sephiroth raids.
Was Sephiroth?
Sephiroth.
Who's that?
The evil spirits of Genova.
Hey, buddy.
I think.
You okay? You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just, scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? You doing this, or are you?
That's free.
Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something.
Just anything.
No, I know.
Why not?
Huh.
Good.
Zach.
Easy does it.
Zach?
Slow.
Steady.
Yeah.
I mean, could be just him working himself up.
Who are you? I am your
Sephiroth.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Buddying bodyguard. Mm-hmm. Oh, what the heck?
Fell through the roof.
That's where he landed.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh, who's that?
There.
He lives.
Or
finally awake, are we?
Ares, depending on. Ares, depending on.
Your.
What region?
Aerith. It's Aerith.
Ah, nice.
And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is.
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
What's that?
I've got one, too.
Materia.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh. What was that?
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Premonition.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Yes, I should. Oh, looks like I'm back on my own again.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
Oh, shit. Who's that? Reno.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
See, there's a lot of backstory that Crisis Core game I have for PSP.
Fine.
It's
but
like
it'll
the
cost
prequel
you
to this game.
A lot.
A lot, huh?
Explains who Zach is.
I'll do it.
What?
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, he's trying to make it believable.
Uh,
Christine's a classified princess.
Hey, little help in here, guys.
The heck were they coming from?
And then him, his triangle switches stances. So instead of like a more agility one where you can't really dodge, if you do dodge, it takes you out of that stance. But it's a slower, more powerful stance where you can do a lot more damage.
Good old what's his face? I'm definitely at it.
Jesus Christ, just got out of one fucking awful boss fight to fall into another. Oh, Jesus! You let me pull off my spell.
Right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Wow.
I hope you're supposed to lose this fight.
Maybe. Fuck, I barely have time to do anything.
No, not the flowers! Are you supposed to win this boss fight in the original?
I don't even think you fight in the original. I think you basically, like, run with Aerith. I'm not really sure what to do at this point. If I stop to do anything, I get hit. Oh, fuck. I'm so dead.
I'm coming for ya.
I really hate this fight.
Missing something here?
Here we go. No more playing this. Words.
Oh my goodness.
Well, that worked.
This dance of ours could use a spark.
What the shit is this?
It's already hard enough.
Right?
Right.
I bet you could get hit with the electric bolt things here. I think you can destroy them, maybe.
Oh, come on.
Yes.
Oh, you bitch.
Mind toss. EMP mind toss.
That's a hit.
You just need the limit and you're done.
Get out of there!
It's such electrical attacks. Just give me just enough time.
Sure. I was like, holy shit! I can't even touch this guy.
You've done it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
What the heck was that?
Hey, right?
Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Yeah, it's definitely different than...
Why did it need the girl?
She's an ancient.
What does that mean?
She's like one of the original people in this planet.
Hey, open up! Come on.
Over here!
And who?
I gotta do this right, otherwise to get the bonus shit, just like before.
What?
In the original, you had to like drop barrels on the bad guys. Wait, maybe I go back down this way.
Oh.
Right. Through that hole.
Before it was like you were going up through like the attic.
Okay, I get it.
I'm so confused. Like, yeah, I
know. What are those things?
Like, Sephiroth in the original was just a bad guy. In this, it's like he's like helping, but he's bad. So, I guess he's got like.
No, Dad.
Definitely
no.
Is. Ooh, chest! It's an RPG, but you got it. Dude, a talisman. What is that? it's just a piece of glass.
Go upstairs, Dad.
Maybe I can go back the other way now?
No. No, on the other staircase. On the other side.
That's like weird. It like Sephiroth is like bad, but like he's coaxing Cloud. Like I know like there's a means to an end. Like they're not changing the overall story. Like, come on. Maybe I can't get it till later when I come back through here.
Maybe. No, not there. Find out where to go. Go back. Yep, over there. It's the staircase, like, right there.
Oh, yeah, they added these, like, these spirits weren't here in the original. I don't know what's up with the spirits. They're like the will of Sephiroth or something like that.
I want you to come out.
I'll go first.
Throw a barrel at it!
Throw a barrel. Aha!
Okay.
What's
the hold up? I can't get to her!
No, look up. Look it. See? Dad. Look it.
No, no, no. Turn, boop. No, monkey bar. Come on. Faster, Cloud. Faster.
Faster. Faster. With speed.
So much of the speedness.
Doing 3 damage.
That's good, because I'm having a hell of a time.
Well, if it did like 300 damage a shot, that'd be stupid.
That'd be so dead. Luckily, gunfire like barely does anything to his body. He's like, oh, whatever. Come on, Cloud. It's like right there. Just drop
it. It has to be right there.
Should we pursue?
Ha! No, sweetie.
But, sir!
Partners got it. We are out.
Partners?
Beginner's luck.
Beginner's luck. God damn, he was a hard fight. Yeah.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
No. I don't like it one bit, Dad. I don't like it.
Weird, crazy spirits.
There.
Need to stay ahead of
them. Well, look back. You make sure you're not missing any chests.
Oops, sorry.
Gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Ah, my foot is asleep with every time I move it.
But for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Ah, my leg hurts really badly because I was asleep just earlier. Ow.
Here, let me take over then.
No.
You injured lamb.
I'm not an injured lamb.
Right.
It's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Better not forget any chest. I can feel our little heartbeat just beating away on my finger. See, there's a chest.
I know. I just saw it.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks.
Okay, let's go.
What's a Turk want with you?
Don't know.
Son of a bitch.
No, I had to go this way to get it.
Don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
No.
Back to my question.
They're like the secret.
So what's
service.
You? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Cloud is the greatest soldier.
No, he's just careful. Getting pressured. He's trying to ask her questions to figure out why she's being pursued, and she's just kind of beating around the bush. Yeah, she's not being straightforward. God, this scene looks gorgeous.
Beautiful. Look at that scene. Look at that. Never mind. Don't look at that. Just look at this. Beautiful.
Just all the detail on the rooftops and.
Look at the grass.
Originally, it was like just like pre-drawn, and they just kind of hop from roof to roof, and then they land on the ground. You don't walk through like all this stuff. And, just the amount of detail and work.
Just look at all the grass. Just look at it. Look at that flat grass. Look at it.
Honestly,
it's amazing.
Kind of exciting.
Well, first time at all.
The grass is amazing. Mm-hmm. I'm just amazed by the grass.
Hello? Oh, it just makes me sad. I wish Resident Evil 3 would have put this much love and work into their title.
Why couldn't I just jump down?
It was
down?
Really cool, and the visuals were really good, but it didn't live up to
Hello?
Classic at all.
Hello?
Wait! Give me a moment!
Jeez, man, just leave the poor girl behind.
But she could jump there. Look at it, she could jump that.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Yeah, take that. Literally, just take it.
Yeah,
take
Cloud's it. The best. He was like my fucking hero.
Cloud is awesome. Mm-hmm. I like the giant sword.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
No one to get mad if we make noise.
I obtained a bottle of ether.
This has been abandoned for a long time now.
Except she's in it, so I mean, technically it's not abandoned. Technically. So she's. That looks cool.
Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first.
That's where I fell in, I think.
I'm up there, yeah.
How'd I survive that fall? It's so crazy.
Flowers must have rescued a man. Flower power, baby.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too gorgeous. Much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
Really?
It's a princess needs to be coddled, and the fucking ladder falls apart, and she almost
That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud.
Now give me a big hug.
There it is. Come on, the wall.
Hugs are the best, okay? You know,
I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
The wall.
Too much. The whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending
together into something. The people that are making memories are stealing plants' life away.
Well, it's like the progress of people isn't much bad, it's the way they're going about it, huh?
Oh, I was gonna ask if I should heal since
this time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Hey,
sure, you can use cure magic.
See for yourself.
Spells.
Maybe I'll go on ahead and let you all have your moments. Just.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
I'll tell you a story about.
Cheapskate. You're.
I'll tell you a story about how generators in the world are destroying the planet.
Just push it.
Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
That's good. Sweetie looks like. Look at your hand like she's about to bite it off. And now she's looking at you.
She's looking at me like, I love
you. Yeah!
Oh, God, she's like, this whole sequence took like a minute. Like, it had some dialogue, you know, but it was nothing as extensive. It's
of
just
course.
Such a treat to see how much work they put into it. Really bring these characters to life.
Oh, jeez.
My hero.
Wow.
Never a dull moment with you.
Never a dull.
Is that a compliment?
Who knows?
Not really.
I mean, he always has this always serious look on his face, so you don't know when he's like happy or not. Nothing.
We're getting closer to the station.
She even, wait, what can she
even
do?
Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the
she
way.
She doesn't have any spells. That's pretty good.
No, you gotta equip her. Fuck everything. She's more of a mage.
The guard stick. It's amazing. Smitty. Smitty, how about you come over here now that he's playing?
No, she's like, she does like buffs and stuff like that.
Master Roll. Amazing. Bazinga. Look at what time it is, Dad.
What? Where?
3 a.m.
Jeez.
I think we should save. I think we should save it.
Probably, but hold on now. Prayer material allows you to restore the party's HP with pray.
I pray that.
Refocus material allows you to use the refocus limit break, can only be used once per battle.
Hey, I pray that we can kick butt in this game.
Yeah, ice material. Okay, she's got ice. I'm gonna equip you with
Revival, Dad. Jeez, get it right.
And I'm gonna equip you with the Chocobo.
Hey, Dad, have you ever read the Holy Bibble?
I started reading it once.
The Holy Bibble.
like solar systems.
Dad, I don't think you should spend anything on the guard stick.
Yeah, that's her only weapon right now. Remember, it's for each individual.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's for each individual weapon. I thought it was like just that the main thing. Smithy.
I like how you can add materials.
Sweetie, I'm literally just... Ow, sweetie, ow. Ow, she just slapped my arm. Careful. Ah! 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 Where are you, sweetie?
Ready? Well, she started with ice, so maybe I should have ice on just in case.
Yeah, probably. Use cure, use prey.
She doesn't have revive on her, though.
She doesn't?
Now that he is here, let's do elemental materia. Yes. Let's switch this out for super badass lightning materia. Barrier's good. Mana ward. Kinda wanted to give him revive though.
Revive. You should do that. Give him revive.
It seems like that would be a really... Oh, wait, no, Aerith has it.
What?
Aerith has it.
Aerith? Oh.
Yeah. There's a barrier.
Dad, I think we should go to bed right now.
Oh, yeah? You think we should go to bed? My work... Tomorrow's what, Friday? Today is Friday. My work wanted to call me in tomorrow night and work all night, and then basically I would get off, sleep, and then have to get up for work in the morning. I was like, no, I'm not doing that. I was like, I'm with family, I'm not coming in. Oh. Okay then.
Wait, do you have to work tomorrow?
No. I told him no, I'm not coming in. Because it was voluntary. See, what happened is somebody caught the coronavirus at work.
I knew it! I knew that something that would happen like that, I knew it.
Yeah, I knew it too, because...
Why not?
Well, I probably shouldn't be saying stuff on live camera, but... I just figured
just
it was
tell
gonna
me, just tell me after.
Yeah. And anyway, so... They wanted me to come in and cover the person, work in the position that the person had stuff on. Anyway. Anyway, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed.
We beat a boss.
You know, this stream has been one hell of a stream, just up and down and back rocky, and sometimes I forget to record, and sometimes there's fucking shit going on in the background, and I'm about as professional as a turd sandwich, so I hope you all enjoyed. Have a great night. Thanks for watching. Until next time.
Oh yeah,
take
you know
it
how
easy.
Professional I am? I'm as professional as a pile of stinking, rotting, super hot garbage.
Wow, you should have more confidence in yourself, son. You shouldn't say that. But anyway.
Yeah.
Alright, have a good night. Bye.
Okay, bye.
You weren't even on camera. You're like
Ow. 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 Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye. All right. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.